Wish you all good luck from St John's on your challenge to Everest.
Good luck!
So today at St John's School in Dorking, we've had a fantastic day. We met, first of all, the head boy and head girl of the school, and with them and other children at the school, we actually looked at the discovery room.
It's the discovery room where it helps our learning because it's really good and we can play with it too.
The discovery room is a sensory room that we've called the discovery room for the children. And it's an immersive technology room, so it allows us to take the children wherever we like in the world. There are hundreds of different scenes that we can choose from where we can just completely immerse the children in that piece of learning.
The sensory room, I liked it because we got to write about the Great Fire of London and see how it actually looked. You press the planets when the red squares are round the planets you press, and then it shows you the names of the planets.
I learned that Amelia Earhart wasn't just the first a girl pilot, she was actually the first girl passenger as well.
The discovery room can be used for sensory activities, it can be used for preempting children going on to school trips because you can get the various backgrounds coming up. You can use it for children that have never been on trains or tubes so that you can lower their anxiety level when you're going on trips. I've used it for sequencing with children's speech and language because you've got the storyboards in there, particularly with nursery children.
We have a nurture suite that deals with children with complex emotional difficulties. So you've got lots of different groups who use the discovery room, as well as a whole class can go in there.
It's really sort of humbling to see what the money that us guys are raising and what Wooden Spoon have done in the past, where it's actually spent, and how much the kids enjoy it, how much the teachers enjoy seeing the kids enjoy it.
Yeah, let us know if you put it on the wall, it falls on your hand and it stops falling.
We can go to the volcano if our subject is about volcanoes. Smoke can come out, and with the volcanoes, if it's rumbling, you can feel the floor.
I'd definitely encourage any other parents to get involved in fundraising, not necessarily, you know, something reasonably extreme that we're doing, but just anything that will help raise money for charities, or in particular Wooden Spoon, which is a fantastic charity.